What is up, YouTube? Hey, how doing? That's great. Hang on now. It's three doors down. Got my mud jug here. Dipping some of the Coke straight, just got it today. I don't even really see the date on that. April 11th. Whatever. Hang on. Hang on for one sec. I just started seeing it around, but yeah. Hang on, let me put this map up. Yeah, anyway. I never had this before. This is my first time really dipping it. Gotta pack it. You always gotta pack it. Try to throw in a little bit bigger of a pinch when I normally do. It's on camera I never get anything nice out of it. Hey. Gotta make the stupid poses. I'm gonna kinda try to do the horseshoe effect, so it's gonna be a little bit at a time, but yeah. Throw a little up front first. I usually dip the side and throw a little up front. Get it even out. Because it might just be me, but like I find whenever you put in, it's like even whenever you do want a big pinch, you put it in, it goes all over your teeth and gets on, half the pinch gets on your tongue and then you spit it out and it's a waste. Anyway, I'm not done here. A little more, just something to go on the side, just even it out. This shit's fresh, I can tell you that. I'm usually more frugal with my dip, but hey, I'm trying something new, so I try to do, I guess, a horseshoe more often. Put a little over here, just, that's nothing, it's just evening it out. I hate the way it's good Coke too, but it's not really a waste, but yeah. You know what I mean. That's just something to even roll out. It's nothing glamorous, but it's a start. So not much to talk about, you know, stuff's got a lot of flavor in it. A lot better than Grizzly Straight. A lot better, of course. But I'm about to put up some original song videos for my band, Seasons in the Abyss, so keep a lookout for that. It might just be the guitar track for right now, but yeah. looking at it now. This is a lot easier than just having that one big fucking ball of dip right here, I swear, but... Alright, let's get into the phone one. This is also through doors now, but yeah. Kind of stupid faces. Shout outs. Shout out to Outcast of Redemption 1. I've been watching his videos a lot more often. Just hell, anybody, you know. You well, man, it's the next shout out for you, so here you go. But, next video, I'm probably gonna do a dip crib video. Every time I say I'm gonna do one, or I go to do one, I don't, so, yeah. Anyway, this is random, but I got a few questions people have been asking me what my guitar looks like. I don't know why, but yeah, I'm a guitar player. I'll show you though. Maybe somebody wants to see, I don't know. This is my weapon, the Dean Razorback. But yeah. Also, any of you fuckers got Xbox Live, add me. I'll tell you my little gamer thing. But yeah. Anyway. Nah. Damn, this shit ain't what's that. Anybody have any tips on how the dip starts to get mushy, how to keep it down? I don't know. But I guess that's about it. Just wanted to make this video. Finally dipping some coke straight. It's really good though. You can get some, get it. I guess that's about it, so until next time.